time. Now, I am sort of, I wouldn't say I'm a full-blown hippie, but I like to think I value a lot of the same things they do, such as, you know, free will and peace and, you know, stuff like that. So, basically, the way I grew up, you got to understand, my parents were beach bum hippies, so, like, they never wore shoes, they always wore their hair all scraggly and stuff like that, and they, basically, close to the first 2 years of my life was in a tent, in a caravan park, you know. Everyone got along with everyone and there was no worries. So even though I was an 80s girl, I was 82. But like, you know, my parents, they lived through the 70s. And if I could have been in any era, it would have been the 70s. So today, there was many different types, sides to the 70s. And today, I'm focusing on the hippie side, the free love, the peace on earth, and so on and so forth. So I'm going to do a little makeup look slash hair look for the 70s, and stay tuned. So I'm going to use this stuff because it's a little bit dark for my skin tone, which is fantastic. As you can see, all over. Now I'm going to use my best friend. American woman. I love it. Mama, let me be. Don't come hanging around my door. I don't want to see your face no more. I got more important things to do than spend my time growing old with you. Now, woman, I said stay away. American woman, listen what I say. Have it a little bit darker than what I was. You can see it's nice and I look like a little bit tan, but they're very glowing and they were surfy. Like, my parents were the biggest beach bums. It was awesome. I'd love to have grown up in the 70s. Next I'm using Color Tattoo by Maybelline, and it's bold gold. And now, as I said, everything was natural, but I don't have any eyebrows, so I'm going to fill in my eyebrows because I kind of feel like I'm a little bit naked. I look a little bit washed out without them. And I always remember my mother telling me, like, she started this fad in school where, when she went to school, it was like, oh, I'm not going to shave my legs, so I didn't shave my legs. Like, then next thing you know, the whole school was not doing it because it was like the thing to do, shave your legs in school. And like, I look at their skirts and everything, and they were so short, and I'm thinking, we'd get killed if we had skirts that short at our school. Like, my parents would be like, get home. Ah. But as I said, I would have loved to have been like the beach bummy type person. Oh, I think it would have been sick. I loved it. I mean, I grew up on the beach, so that's something. Okay, so next, what you're gonna do is you're just gonna fill in your eyes very natural. So, because you don't really want much on there, do you? So, what I'm gonna do is you're gonna get a nice sort of brown gold. Big this is basically what I do in summer anyway, so every summer. As you can see there, I know the lighting isn't fantastic, but as you can see, big bronzer. Now what? I need to get the same brush, and I'm gonna get like a really sort of peachy sort of color. Okay. That one there. Lightly pat your brush on it. I'm just gonna do our cheeks. Now, my mum said they never really sort of wore eyeliner or anything like that because, well, they were, you know, they were at the beach all the time and stuff like that. However, she did say what they used to do was they got their mascara, right? And they got one of these or a smaller fan brush, but I don't have a smaller fan brush, so I use this, right? Get the wand. And the wand. They used to just sort of I still, my parents, they educated me well as far as music goes. Now, I love Bowie. I'm in love with Bowie. I think he's an absolute bloody legend. And I love Led Zeppelin. And who else? Iron Butterfly, Dark Side of the Moon, or like Pink Floyd. I'm a huge Floyd fan. So I just think they educated me really well. I love all that music. And they did say to me that, like, when I was tiny and living in the, you know, the tent, sort of thing, that I used to listen to all their music, and then they were, what happened was they got all the records stolen, some douche stole the records, and they got them back when I was like about 5 and I could talk properly and stuff. They said they started playing them again and I knew all the words, like every single word, and they were like, okay, she's crazy, that's it, she's crazy. Next is the hair. Now I love the hair. I wish I could grow my hair that long. It is just so beautiful. So here we go, let's do the hair. Absolutely. Okay, so it's all about the long, natural locks, even though mine are not natural. That's not quite though now, is it, guys? So, we've got long, straggly hair.
What is it?
Okay, next thing I'm going to do is, now they always sort of painted peace signs and love hearts and stuff like that, so I'm going to do a lot of trick. Listen to me. Happiness, you know, burning bras, and I don't think I'd ever go that far with burning my bra because, well, let's face it, nobody wants things either. So, yes, this is my fun little tutorial I thought you guys might like. So, yes, the long hair. And that's what I sort of, that's how I portray the 70s. I love, like, the surfy blonde hair, the fun. I don't know if you guys have ever seen the movie Puberty Blues, but that was based in the late 70s. That was great. That's basically what my parents were without the drugs. You know, like the surfing all day, the being a beach bum. Like, I was born, they're like, let's go traveling. Okay, and off they went. You know, like, just stuff like that. I just think that that is the life. And if, you know what, life would be so much simpler if we went back to that. That's just how it is. As long as, you know, everyone cared for one another, everyone, well, that the hippie side of it, you know, everyone cared for one another. Alrighty guys, so until next Monday, this is my look. Stay tuned this week for more period looks, so you know, you never know what you're gonna get. 1920s, 1930s, bit of flapper in there. And anyway, peace, love, rock and roll. See you next Monday. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And then good old boy.